Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to configure and limit reservable bandwidth settings in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. If your system has Group Policy Editor, then type in GP Edit to open Group Policy Editor, navigate to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, Network, QoS Packet Scheduler. Look for the settings named Limit Reservable Bandwidth. Double click on it. It must be showing a not configured status by default. Double click on it. Select Enabled. You can then set the percentage of bandwidth limit from 80, 90, 100, you can even go all the way down to 0. If you input 0% here, you gain the reserved bandwidth reserved by the system. Once you're at the limit that you want it at, then click Apply and click OK. Close the local group policy editor and reboot the system with the gained bandwidth. If your version of Windows does not have GP Edit, then you'll have to open the Registry Editor and navigate to H key, Local Machine, then Software, Policies, Microsoft, Windows, PS Schedule. If PS Schedule does not exist, then create a new key, calling it PSCHED and setting its value to 0. After that, restart your system to allow the changes to take effect. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.